This new deal is enormous. As a female footballer, it's kind of what we've always dreamed of. We've always wanted to be treated equal. We wanted to be able to step out on that pitch with equal opportunity and the equal facilities that the men have been exposed to. So I think as a player, the new CBA shows signs of respect. Now we're going to be completely included. And also opportunity. I think having these facilities that the men have been exposed to is now going to set us up for success. I mean, as a player, you always want to have access to the best thing. So to now be exposed to these great things such as business class, flying in and out of Australia with top standards, having the best training facilities, having the best performance staff surrounding us, making sure that we can play to our potential. These are massive wins for us, and we're only going to see the women's game and hopefully the men's game grow together and be one of the biggest sports in Australia.
Today's announcement is around a massive step that's been taken to close the gender pay gap between the Caltech Socceroos and the Westfield Matildas. It's a four-year deal. It's a revenue-sharing model around the national team-generated revenue, and that is what's truly unique about this. It will lead to a sharing of that revenue equally between the Socceroos and the Matildas, but it will also it also contains a commitment for 5% of that national team-generated revenue to be reinvested into our national youth team structure, right down to our cerebral palsy team.
I'm just thinking about the younger generations coming through. I'm towards the end of my career now. I'm 29. But for me, the big win is for this younger generation. So they're looking at this new deal now. They're thinking, wow, I can make a go of this. When I was their age, when I was up and coming, 12, 14, I didn't know who the Matildas were. Now we're renowned. Now there's going to be an established professional career path for them. I think it's phenomenal. I think it's just going to attract more females to the game.